Well, IP NanoCare developed new nanomaterials and nanocomposites for many different applications in highly competitive markets of great potential. We have 20 patents today in different fields, application fields, mainly regenerative medicine, where we are commercializing new implants that will last a lifetime and will return functionality to an ever older population. Also, we are producing very hard ceramics for cutting tools and new nanocoatings for engines that will allow the reduction of emissions and also fuel consumption. We have new transparent ceramics with application in defense and security, for example, to avoid problems in civil airplanes. And finally, I would like to stress that we develop new ultra-stable ceramics that will allow the production of new space telescopes and also optical components for fabrication of chips of extremely small dimensions. And this is the new world of nanocomposites developed in NanoCare project. Okay, only a few doubt whether the new results on nanomaterials and nanoscience will lead to a new understanding on how materials and products are and we produce in the future. So IP NanoCare was only the starting point to open new markets, but the only limitation we have today is really our imagination, because all this knowledge can be used in many other application fields that are very important for our society and that have very important economical impact.